Negotiations were set to resume today between President Biden and congressional leaders regarding the debt ceiling, but that's now been postponed until next week. House Speaker Kevin McCarthy says there hasn't been enough progress to prompt another meeting. Discussions will instead continue between staff. Congress has until June 1st to come up with an agreement.